And I tried to explain to him in clear terms why it was so very important to me. And I told him, I said, look, I'm concerned about the one out of every four members of your Texas population that does not have insurance, and about the ones in my area. And so we had a dialogue.